your hands, arms, eyes, nose, and legs inside the vehicle as we depart from the Art Center here at Glenholme.
Thanks, Ms. Motson.